name is Gloria Loughman, and I have the privilege of teaching at this wonderful event at Uluru. And it is a real privilege to be here, to visit the rock, to go out to the Olgas, to Katajutu. This is my second time that I have been teaching here, and I was thrilled to come back again. Over the years, it has changed at Ayers Rock. I came in 1978 for the first time, and we camped very close to the rock. But now, as a national park, it is a very special place to come to see the rock at different times of the day. It's also wonderful to be here teaching quilting. What a treat that is. My work is mainly based on landscape, and I have travelled to many places all around the world teaching classes, but to come to such a special place as this is something that I've been really looking forward to. My class have been working on a quilt about Katajutu, the Olgas, although they had the choice of doing Ayers Rock, and so we've got a mixture in the class. We've been using beautiful vivid colours to showcase this area, and the students are working very hard. So we have our lovely Benina sewing machines, and my husband likes to tell people that he made his biggest mistake 40 odd years ago when he bought me a Benina sewing machine, and I have been sewing on a Benina ever since. So it's a privilege, as I said, to be here, to work with the Benina staff and to work with such enthusiastic students.